Hi all. Next we are discussing about how to translate machine language to assembly language. We have the machine code 0x2237FFF1. Okay. How to translate this machine format to assembly language? Okay. Then first of all, we all know that this is the hexadecimal format. Then first step, we can convert this into binary format. Okay, then we can write binary value of 2, that is 0010, again 2, that is 0010, then 3 we can represent 0011, then 7 we can represent 0111, then F we can represent 1111, then F we can represent 1111, F we can represent 1111, then 1 we can represent 0001. Okay, then we all know that first 6 bit has represented opcode, then we can divide first 6 bit, that is 001000, that is 8, that is the opcode. Then here we got 8. Then we already know that opcode of 8 is the instruction of ADDI. Okay, then we can write ADDI. ADDI is the add immediate instruction, that is the category of I type instruction. Then we can draw the instruction format for I type, opcode, RS, RT and immediate value. Okay, then convert, then split into groups. RS has represented 5 bits, RT has represented 5 bits, immediate value has represented 16 bit. Immediate value is also represented in 2's complement form. Okay, then we can split into first 5 bits 10001, then again split into 5, 10111. The immediate value can be represented as 16 bit. These are the 16 bit representation. This 16 bit has represented in 2's complement form. Then again we can convert it into this binary number into decimal format, that is here 10001 represented as 17, 10111 represented as 23. This 16 bit value, that is immediate value, is in 2's complement form, that is converted into decimal form, that is minus 50. Okay, then we all know the opcode is 8, that is the instruction ADDI. The number 17 has represented register S4, the 23 has represented as register S1, then minus 50. This is the final instruction ADDI, register S7, register S1, comma minus 50. Thank you.